to lead a better life. I need my love to be here. Making each day of the year, changing my life with a wave of the hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there running my hands through the both of us thinking how good it could be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. For to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love is to share, each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. Knowing that love is to share, each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I'll be there and
video about
the wedding.
The wedding.
Or just their lives.
Well, their it life. Was crazy.
Like
that. Okay.
Right. Oh, you start. I'll follow.
Okay.
Alright. It was crazy!
No way! Oh punaise, c'était trop bien!
C'était trop lit, wesh!
Oh,
trop bien!
Énorme! On a passé un temps fou, vous étiez merveilleux.
Ah ouais,
vous étiez merveilleux.
Merveilleux, merveilleux. Trop
franchement,
bien. Trop bien.
C'était
trop
top.
Topissime,
la okay. France, les US, le Woo! Monde entier. Woohoo! Phénoménal.
C'est trop chaud, wesh.
Franchement, et puis on vous souhaite tout le bonheur du monde. Que vos quelqu'un vous tende la main, c'est pas du coopérat, voilà. C'est tout bon, tout c'est normal, nickel, on
voilà.
Est nickel.
Voilà.
Autre chose à ajouter
à part, une bonne vie. Voilà.
Une bonne vie, très bien, joyeux Noël, belle année. Et puis,
joyeux SPAC.
Et venez nous visiter.
Voilà.
Gros bisous, on vous adore.
Voilà.
Salut.
Okay, what did you guys say?
So really, we were saying that it was very lit.
It was quite wonderful.
It was dope.
It was neat.
Yeah,
that's
very,
what it was.
Very neat.
Congratulations for your wedding! You're so beautiful! Look at that!
Bonheur tous les deux, vous êtes trop mignons et puis félicitations pour votre mariage.
Ah, you're beautiful. Congratulations for your wedding and be happy because it's important to be happy.
Good luck.
have fun. I love you, Becca. Love you, Purif. Welcome to the family. And have the time of your lives.
I love getting to know you, Becca. You're like a second sister to me. I can't wait to see this next chapter of your life and how things unfold for you. I'm happy for you guys.
Hi, guys. I love you so much. You're amazing. You're wonderful. I cannot believe that everything came together so wonderfully. It literally looks like a fairy tale goddess wedding. And Becca, you look like the most beautiful princess in the entire world. I can't. Congratulations. And we're excited to see you next week when we help you move.
Hi, Rebecca and Pierre. You guys are so lovely together. It's my first wedding ever, and that you guys are sharing your forever day with all of us is so freaking special. I wish you both the best, and I hope we get to hang out with you more as our life continues in the family. Love you guys.
Rebecca and Pierre, good luck, you guys. You both looked incredible today. It was such a beautiful day. You can really feel the love that you have for each other. I hope that you never stop inspiring each other and being creative with each other, and just keep making things for each other, making your lives together as well. Love you all.
Hey guys, I'm literally so proud of you guys. Congratulations on getting married. I'm so, so happy for you both. And I am so honored to be part of your amazing day together. And I just wish you guys the best. And I know that we'll keep in touch, but come visit me soon.
Hi both. I'm so lucky that I got to be your friend, and I'm so glad that we still stay in touch, and thank you so much for inviting me to this. It has been magical, and you both are so wonderful, and so I'm so glad to know you both, and well wishes to you guys. Thank you.
Hi guys, I haven't known either of you very, very long. However, I'm so glad that you guys came into my life. I can see how much y'all love each other, and just congratulations.
We love you both so very, very much, and we're so excited for your new journey. And I would say advice, love is something you create with each other, and you get to choose whether you participate in that creation. And I know that you guys will. You guys already are, and we love you so much.
And we know that both of you are creative geniuses, and so this should come to no problem to either one of you to create the family and the bond that you guys deserve. We love you. We look forward to seeing everything that comes about from this union, and we're so excited to be a part of it. We love you. Mwah.
Hello Pierre-Yves et Rebecca.
Hey, bonjour Pierre-Yves et Rebecca.
On est super heureux pour vous. On vous souhaite une belle vie à deux. On espère que vous trouverez le bonheur, que vous saurez vous accommoder l'un et l'autre, surmonter les difficultés, mais surtout passer du bon temps ensemble et vous faire plaisir. Et aimez-vous tous les jours, remariez-vous tous les jours. On sera avec vous.
Moi, je voudrais vous dire aussi que vous êtes un exemple pour nous tous, une inspiration, et vous nous avez inspiré toute la journée. On a, à mon avis, plusieurs manières de vivre. On a vivre tout seul, on a vivre en couple, mais quand on vit en couple, ben, on peut vivre à côté l'un de l'autre, mais on vit pas ensemble, quoi. Puis après, il y a vivre ensemble. Et s'accommoder tous les jours, c'est pas évident, mais on vous souhaite une vie de vous enrichir l'un par l'autre tous les jours que Dieu fait, de vivre cela avec des enfants, avec des familles, avec des amis, et de faire fleurir tout ça, comme des jolies plantes.
Et on sera toujours heureux de vous recevoir, on vous aime.
On vous aime, salut.
Hey honey, I just wanted to say I'm so proud of us and what we've accomplished, how far we've come, and seeing everything turn out the way it did at this day, it could not have been any better. I am so, so excited to spend the rest of my life with you, and I am so happy that we got to build this day together and plan it out, and cannot wait to see what else we got in store together for everything that's coming. I love you so very much, and I'm so, so grateful to be yours. I love you.
I don't know what to say, honey. This is a crazy day. We finally made it, and I mean, you and I have both experienced this day together. We know our emotions. You know I can't hide mine. You've seen them all day. It's been wonderful and perfect, and I love you, and I'm so lucky to be yours, and I can't wait for the rest of every single day together, and I hope that we can look back at this video and these pictures and these moments with these people and remember the feelings of today, and that we can have that for every day of the rest of our lives. I love you. You're wonderful. Mwah! Je t'aime. That's it.
Au revoir, bisous, merci, thank you.